I was 14 when I realized, when I finally understood what he was doing to my mother. I broke into his study, found a pistol he kept in his desk, and I waited. The old bastard waltzed in like he was expecting me. Well, look who's grown up here. Kill me, will you? What, to make your mother twice a widow? Well, didn't you know? She and I were married this morning. I cocked back the hammer and shoved it in his face. I couldn't do it. He took it from me and beat me till I couldn't stand. That night I ran away, never came back. Got a letter from my sister. He's dying. He's asking to see me to make peace. Hating him is the only thing that's kept me alive. So you see, Martin, I am an expert coward. I don't even have the courage to forgive.